बड़ी खबर आ रही है इस वक्त जम्मू कश्मीर से। क्रैकडाउन ऑन टेरर इन कश्मीर। लश्कर टेररिस्ट हैज बीन अरेस्टेड फ्रॉम पट्टन इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर आफ्टर अ टिप ऑफ फोर्सेज एप्रीहेंडेड मसर मलिक लश्कर टेररिस्ट एंड रिकवर्ड आर्म्स एंड एम्यूनिशन फ्रॉम हिम। लेट्स गो क्रॉस टू अवर जम्मू कश्मीर ब्यूरो चीफ फरीद हुज जॉइनिंग अस विद ऑल द डिटेल्स। यस फरीद।
Yes, it was an outpost in Naka of joint Naka of the police army in CRPF near Zangar Bridge in Pattan. They had a suspicion about the movement of Lashkar militant, and that exactly happened. They apprehended one local Lashkar militant who has been identified as Maisar Malik, and from his position, one Chinese pistol and some rounds were recovered. On further questioning, the militant spilled the beans on a Lashkar hideout in an orchard area close to where he was arrested from there. During a search operation, the forces party recovered one AK-56 rifle and ammunition. Police sources tell us that further questioning is on, and they're hopeful that in the coming days there could be more arrests.